Just quickly on the news poll today, it has the coalition primary vote up a couple of points. Does that give you a bit of encouragement right now?
Yeah, we saw news poll. Said primaries was up. The AFR Freshwater also had the primaries for the coalition increasing. It is a positive sign. It's always nice to see them moving in that direction. As I always say to you, Kieran, it's important we remember it's an indication, it's a point in time, but it shows that the coalition and Peter Dutton in particular, we're listening to the community. We understand what's important to them around cost of living. We're focused on that. We're also focused on a long-term vision around nuclear and making sure that we can have reliable baseload energy at a cheap price for Australians. And that's what we'll continue to do. We'll engage with the community. We'll talk about and we'll provide solutions to the issues that matter to them. On the other hand, we see with Anthony Albanese and Labor, they've been distracted for the over 2 years he's been in government. Recently with Senator Payman, now with the internal machinations of the CFMEU and everything that means, not just for the cost of living and the rot in of taxpayer money, but there's obviously internal Labor factional games that are going to be at play as part of this. And this Prime Minister continues to be distracted. He's not focused on the cost of living. I think we're starting to see that in the polls as the Australian public know that.
Aaron Violi, we'll talk to you soon. Appreciate it.
Thanks, Kieran. Talk soon.